The National Police Agency reported 165 cases of bullying-related violence by primary, junior high, and high school students in 2005, the second highest figure in 10 years.
Yeah. more cultural destruction, has caused some commentators to dub it the American tsunami because of its resemblance to the terrible havoc of last year's disaster in Asia.